So this question asked in CSIR exam for 4 marks. So this reaction is called as Bergman cyclization. Bergman cyclo aromatization. So in this reaction, what we are going to do, we are taking in diwine. We are just heating this in diwine so that we can generate a free radical here. So here the A is the compound which is have free radical, and here this is the source for the deuterium. So here it can be either hydrogen or deuterium. If you take Bu3SnH, so this is the source for hydrogen atom. Okay, so we'll see the mechanism here. So here we have we are heating so that this here free radical will generate here also free radical will generate. Just remember that only alkyne will involve in the reaction, ene will not involve in the reaction. Here radical will generate, and here also free radical will generate. So now these two free radicals will combine together and they form a bond here. So make sure that you should not get confused. So for that, you just give numbering: this first carbon, second carbon, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. So you just write a six member ring here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here no radicals, it's fine. At the second position radical is there, at fifth position radical is there, right? And there is a double bond between 1 and 2, 3 and 4, and here methyl groups, and 5 and 6. So this is the A. So we got the product A, that is this one. And if you see in the answers, they have represented in option number 1 like this. No need to represent like this, but since they are given in the question paper, so we also take like this only. Now we have a Bu3SnD. So this is the source for deuterium radical plus Bu3Sn. So this deuterium goes and attacks here so that we can, this will form a deuterium here, and here one more radical is there. So now second mole of deuterium will comes, so that will attacks here, so the finally we'll get this compound. So this is the option number B. And if you see the in the question paper here, in the option number A we have the free radical which we got in the mechanism, and in option number B we have a deuterium attack at 1 and 4 position. So option number 1 is correct answer for this. So this is very simple reaction. This is a Bergman cyclization. Just remember that in Bergman cyclization we are going to heat in diwine so that here only alkyne will involve in the reaction, alkene will not involve in the reaction. So that here we generate a free radical, and this free radical will combine together, they form cyclization. And after that, to generate the aromatic cyclization, so in the reaction itself it is there, Bergman cyclo aromatization. So first cyclization is taking place, after that aromatization is developing. Means after deuterium or hydrogen source is there, means deuterium source, hydrogen source is there, means that hydrogen goes and attacks here. So similarly it goes and attacks here, after that only aromatization will generate.
So this is the reaction they have asked in the CSIR exam for 4 marks. Very simple. So I hope you like my video. Thank you.